Former Vice President Jejomar Binay and his son, former Makati Mayor Junjun Binay, will stand trial after the Sandiganbayan denied their separate motions to quash charges related to the alleged anomalous construction of the 1.3 billion peso Makati Science Schools. The Binays are facing four graft charges and three counts of falsification of public documents after it was discovered that contracts involving the construction of the schools were awarded to companies without proper bidding.